missed your name.
That's okay.
It's from John, too.
Yeah.
He was there.
Earrings.
Cool.
Oh, Julie.
Cool.
Actually, no, I'm sorry. That's just from you. That's right, because I got you something different.
Yeah.
Shoot.
I mean, you looked at him. I know you
did.
Did you look at him before you bought them?
Okay.
Look at you. Look, come see. They're beautiful.
Well, let's go.
Okay.
This is from John. This is
that allows you to sort of see what's happening, too, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. It's 100% better.
He's cool, man.
All right, this is from me to Liz.
Look at this.
You're opening it upside down, though.
Oh,
sorry.
Look at how beautiful! These are really neat! That's a neat box, too!
Oh, it's the vanilla!
Good?
Mmm, good.
What? Oh, this is the next thing. This thing. Okay. And there's other stuff in there, too. There's like
this is cool.
I don't know, the girl in there helped me do it. Like bath bubbles or something, and then you sponge with it.
Mm. Are you taking pictures right now?
Mm-hmm.
Can I walk over? This is from Liz?
This is from Liz. I don't know what it is, but I have no idea. I know Pat helped him help her carry the car. So.
Who's Pat?
Tires on the side, John.
What?
How come
there's tires on the other side?
You hold it like that.
Tires.
Well, you can see.
Oh, cool! Sweet!
Holy mackerel!
Check this baby out!
Oh, wow! I saw
Tiger Stadium!
Where
did
you get that? Yeah, in the
wow!
In the mall?
Isn't that something?
Oh, sweet!
Yeah.
I saw that picture!
Yeah.
I saw that picture!
Cecil!
When the ball opened, I went in there and looked at that thing and said, oh, is this me?
There's Travis. Oh, Whitaker's in this one.
Oh, Liz, is that cool?
Lou Whitaker's in this one.
Well,
opening day, probably.
It is, it's opening day.
Is the bunting up and all that stuff?
Feel this kid's head. This is really something. Yeah, go ahead. It's from Allie.
Oh, it's really cool. Allie
Well, Allie talked to me.
Okay, I got presents that I have to bring off.
But wait, they're for that dinner.
I know, but I'll bring them
up. Okay. It was Paul got a Beanie Baby in a Bev's Hallmark box. So he rips the whole box apart and still lifting the top box off.
Hey, all right, gloves.
They're driving gloves.
That's right, he's a driving dude.
John's gloves, just like the gloves. They still have them in his car seat?
The mitten?
Okay.
No, they're regular gloves.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's got them.
I don't know.
He found them.
He found the black gloves?
He has the big Alaskan mitten.
I know.
Oh, the moose mittens.
We got another pair, too.
What did
Go ahead, Mike. Go ahead, Mike. I'll take your turn, honey.
The little bears.
The little bears for that Dale Schwartz. Oh. Allie said, go get the bears for Julie.
Mike, maybe got a Beanie Baby.
No, Mike, you
could probably fit two in that box.
Beanie Baby. This is a little present. And here's your present for Mommy and Daddy. And this
wow.
is
Christine, Mike.
Awesome. Awesome.
All right.
I see.
Yeah.
That's cool. Like
for skiing.
This one's cool.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, it's a hat?
That's a hat for
I thought it was a sweatpants.
Well, if you cut the top out and you got one leg.
Oh my
like
gosh.
You know what? You can see you down the hill, though, that way. We were trying to find the kids one day, and all we saw was this one
boy
with his hat hanging.
Mm-hmm.
I had the
These
hardest time. I've been looking for one red and black for 2 years. So somebody told me the other day, this is our special.
So we have a wonderful dog.
Another autograph book from
autograph.
I have a whole bunch of things to tell you about it, too. When I went to call and order it,
dear
the lady
Julie.
On the phone told me that Josh, this dog, is in the Guinness Book of Records now. He is the world's most, or the state, United States
most. Doesn't it seem
I like
it.
Like
a picture?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Daddy got that for Christmas. We gotta leave in 10 minutes. Everybody knows where their shoes are and everything.
Hit the button to start. Are you taking pictures?
Yeah, I got a big close up on your face.
You just lay on the couch, take another towel off, and drink.
Fragile.
Okay?
Open it up, Mom.
Okay.
This is what you wanted.
Is this what I wanted? From Liz?
Alright!
Yay! Hey.
What does it say?
Hillsdale!
Now we better say
I was thinking about getting a Hillsdale mom one for him, but I don't think that would be good.
Oh, yeah?
He might not send the checks.
Hurry up, mom.
Well, I can't.
I'm taping here and
it's fragile, man.
There's nothing going on.
I know.
Hit the silver button. Hit the pause. Then pause it.
No, it's okay. I enjoy getting the close up on mom's face just so that I can't. You're going to laugh when you see these pictures.
Why? What did I do?
Nothing. I think it's just funny.
It says fragile and everybody's rushing me.
Yeah, oh, it's not fragile. Don't worry.
It's not yours, dear.
Oh, oops. I thought she was opening the one from me.
Oh, thank you. Just what we needed.
Nuts.
All right.
We do.
We're full of nuts.
Don't we have enough laying around?
Thank you.
Oh, that was
so funny.
Yeah, funny.
Paul, this kid, Jason Guthrow.
You do what you can.
Okay,
Paul, in our first hour, this kid, Jason Guthrow, was talking like to other people, and they were talking about funny people. They're like, you should see Paul Jackson.
Are you kidding?
He is the funniest kid.
Who was in your first hour?
Jason Guthrow.
He's the kid that went to Disney.
Yeah.
Okay, here's his for mom.
You haven't done any commercials for him yet, have you? Have you done
the camera's rolling here. But
have you done
Keith Cuts for
anybody? Oh, thanks, guys!
Hey.
I love it! Great! Should I wear it to church?
Yeah. Probably a lot more comfortable.
Thanks!
Oh, thanks, John.
You're welcome. It.
Great. Now you have to go there.
Oh,
okay.
Sealed. No changes.
Boy, those things.
Turn it off. I'm going to cry. Turn it off.
I've been wanting a t-shirt, a Hillsdale t-shirt.
All
right. That's great. Thanks, Paul.
All right.
No
this
problem.
Here, Paul.
Mike, just
hold on. That's okay.
All right.
From Julie to me.
Oh! Yes! All right. We're Legos.
Thank you.
You drag soup?
Hey. That's something you don't show in front of the camera, but thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, sure.
Let's see that drag soup.
Hey, thank you. Okay.
We're not asking you to put it on.
Where's your underpants?
Thanks.
I was playing with it. I have
it. Don't worry.
This is awkward.
From John to me.
We have boss.
From John to Michael.
Whoa. Why'd you give him this, John?
So you can get more organized.
Because John decided it's time to get organized.
Ah, you know? Alright, let's go. John, what do you mean, let's go? This is
a lot of work.
I
know.
Sweet.
Thank you, Jason.
Hey, Paul, do me a favor and go sit over in that other chair.
Sorry.
Why don't you move down there?
Okay,
Julie,
this is
Go sit over on this fireplace, Julie.
Okay, Julie, sit in the fireplace.
This is for mom.
Okay.
Oh,
Al,
you're a good girl.
It's for mommy. I can open it.
You open the giants.
She made me a bookmark.
Over
there.
Yeah.
All right,
see.
This is from Paul
to me. Oh,
Allie. Whoa.
It's a circular
glove.
It's a
circular glove.
Like, it's cool glove. Oh, wow. This is like elastic up here.
It's a snowboarding glove.
Oh.
Really?
There's another glove,
yeah,
alright.
Like. Snowboarding.
There's
oh, really?
One.
Hmm.
This is cool. Daddy, I got a snooty magnet. Is that what it is? I got a snooty magnet.
Legs and Ziggy.
Legs and Ziggy from John.
Cool. Thank you, John.
John. What's that look?
Thanks, John.
Did you see my snooty magnet? They want to see the manatee.
Oh, dude.
Here, I'll
thank
pencil.
You.
Alright.
I'm gonna open it.
From John. From Paul.
Thank you,
this is
John.
From
Paul.
Yeah, there's from me.
I don't know there was this.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
I love it.
Cool.
All right.
I don't know about Mountain Jacks,
but
you got one, bud.
Oh, cool.
You like it?
Yeah, I do.
And no one will know what the H D
exactly.
is for. It's what's so cool. Dad picked that out. He said, no,
that's
not the
cool.
one that says Hillsdale, the one that says H, because nobody will know.
Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Maybe it's from Holland.
Home?
Okay. Thank you very much. You guys went shopping, huh?
All right, some rugged Outback. Yeah.
The lady called back 3 times to make sure everything was
hey, cool, platter.
We really wanted.
That's pretty nice.
All right.
Thank you.
Now you need something to plan with.
Franklin planner case. And we have an empty inside.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks
that's
so much.
That's a really nice one.
Mom, it's for Mom.
I like it because it's not all leather. It actually has a better grip on it.
Oh.
Out of batteries already?
No. I got the,
I got some rock quartz. A universal remote.
Oh, that's awesome.
Thank you. I
get so frustrated. Thank you very much.
Dad.
Now we need to figure out how to hook it up, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
This for me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here, I'll do it.
Yeah. Oh, and I got batteries for it?
This one's so easy to use.
Hang on. I got batteries for it.
Dad from Julie. That's cool. I'll save that.
What do you got, Dad?
I got a bookmark. Hey.
What is it?
Jujubes.
From Julie?
From Julie. That's great. She knows that's Dad's favorite.
You can't read the poem, you have to try to guess it.
I have to try to guess it?
It's for you and Mom.
Me and Mom? You want me to open it or you want Mom to?
I'm
going to
say, Mom, yeah? It's a present for you and Dad.
Okay. Okay, I'll read it. Dear Mom and Dad, my gift of these wonderful things will help you become great boasters of tables so clean, no marks will be seen, but be careful, don't put these in toasters. Love, Julie.
Nice.
Doesn't shake.
We might have to finish this after dinner.
Okay. All right, can I
open
this? Mm-hmm. I don't know what this is. I want to see what it is.
Michael. When was the last time?
These are coasters, Mom.
I figured it out from the rhyme.
That is very good. Oh, thank you. Hey, can I have
a Christmas tree? What else? How'd you do that?
Oh,
okay.
Dad, this is from me.
Johnny's turn to open a gift from.
I think I'm kind of having fun. You know how to use a strobe on this? Watch.
Oh,
yeah. That is a good effect in our TV production.
Okay.
to use this.
Okay. All right, what's for me?
Hey, Alan Jackson. Awesome.
Alan Jackson.
Yes.
Good deal.
I like Alan Jackson.
Mike, can I give you your town hall now?
Ooh, Michigan.
Yeah, please.
Michigan Athletic Department. All right. Cool, thank you.
Hey, Mike. Oh, wow, what is it?
Car wash, gift certificates. Whoa, these are expensive, too. One car
John,
wash.
This is what happens when you run out of ideas.
These are, no, this is great. This saves me a lot of money.
I know.
And Jack's car wash is the best you can get.
I know.
No, Jack
know.
Went and purchased it. I know, he says. That's cute.
Okay, let's see the other one.
What's the difference between this blue one and the yellow one?
No difference.
Oh, cool. All right. This is what I'm talking about right here.
The club.
The truck club. Or no, it's the club.
Hey, where's the camera that's still keyed
what is
into
it?
This?
It's the club so no one can steal my truck. Make contact with the windshield door frame conference. Making any car undrivable. The club attaches and removes from steering wheel in seconds.
Keys. Not only that, if you
hear me. Road Atlas in the back. Oh, wow.
Stinky!
Mike,
what did
Mike,
you
Mike,
get?
What did
stinky.
You do?
Thanks, Mike.
Your room will never smell the same.
I know.
Cool.
Yes. Is that stinky?
I am. I don't know if that's a great idea.
I'll go down.
What's online special service? No, but
no.
They wouldn't replace.
Well, they don't replace wiper blades.
No. Wiper
and those are special.
What kind are they?
Those are special bad weather.
Are they female ones or something?
They're covered in, so they don't clog up with ice.
Oh, I see.
Do you hear a camera?
Oh, yeah. Johnny, I got two of them.
My cookie
she's sleeping.
Well, Michael should rest.
Yes.
Yeah, that's
very important.
That's a fever, dear. Yes.
This is what Mom always wants. She always wants a sponge for her back.
You put that on film? When did I ever say that?
Okay.
All right,
John.
A rubber ducky?
No.
Look at this.
Now, do I know what this is? See, these presents that I've requested, I have made big hints about certain ones.
Like the little Mom sweatshirt?
Whoa!
Jeez! More stuff!
Is that a blanket?
A blanket?
A Hillsdale blanket.
It's a Hillsdale Stadium blanket.
Ah.
Cool.
So for the football games next year.
We will
yep.
share it.
Jeez. I hope I don't end up
not
going
though.
Well,
Johnny,
why don't you
play the
blanket? We're going to call, we would like to call that girl's parents that went there, the runner. What's her name? Chrissy?
Garst.
Don't call.
Well, we would like to figure out. You have to fill out that application and know where you're going to live.
Oh,
she might have some good ideas on which dorm, Jen.
Whoa! I just realized what I was opening. You bought me a camera?
Yep.
Cool.
Oh,
Paul
baby.
Says, Paul says, whoa, mama. Directions?
Yep.
Let's see it.
Hang on. Because my camera broke.
Wow, we got a lot of cool gifts.
Ooh, sleek. Nice. Get stylish.
I've seen that one.
Weather much.
Beat down now.
Well, the guy at the store, because I looked at that other one you talked
about.
Did
you?
And he thought this one was better.
Why?
He said it's the most popular one, and there's more places you can get the brushes, replacement brushes.
Okay. I'll talk to the dentist because I have a certain, you know,
okay.
need.
Michael, he told me this in the doctor's office. I managed to keep.
What? Why? Do you, what?
To
what's
not
your? What's the problem with
him.
Your with your gastrointestinal system?
Off the record, it's because I have high either high or low metabolism, right?
And what does that result in?
That means I sit a.
Smell.
To the bowel movements, I have gastrointestinal movements, you know what I mean?
I see.
Yeah.
What's going on here?
And I, Daddy, eat a lot of beans.
Are you still taping?
Daddy, what's wrong with the one we have? We have a water. What's Daddy? Daddy?
This is the one.
Mommy needs it. We need it.
Camera, well, not tape, but just, you know, practice.
Let me show you something here, Paul. Look at this.
Let me see.
Okay.
They're like ultraviolet.
Okay, now watch what I'm going to do here. This is going to be a fade. Oops.
It's back to it.
Michael, I got a new camera. I got a new phone that hangs on the wall. There's no answering machine on it, so we
very much. Let's not lose all the insides. Daddy got a present too in the front hall closet. Would you like to look at your present in the front
hall
closet?
I'll get it for you.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit you.
Gosh,
why stop?
Babe, let's hang on. Look at this. Did you see this? Michael, did you see the way he did this? It's an engineering,
Oh, cool.
Oh, what is it, Paul?
It's a, golf cart. Thank you.
Yes, it is.
I have a feeling I know what this is.
Good, Michael. You can open it, Mike.
Just
go
take
ahead.
The yellow thing out.
You go ahead, Mike.
All right, I'm going ahead. I think this is a golf bag.
Oh, is that cool?
Whoa.
I like it, Mike. It's nice and light.
Yeah, it is.
And it's black.
Wow.
So it should be easy to carry. It's got nice big pockets.
Is that cool, Paul?
Let me show you how to open that up, Paul.
Let me see the pockets, Michael. This is my last present.
No. He buys it so he can share it, so he can have it too.
A mattress pad with a brain. Because you don't always sleep with people. Smart. No. Perfect for year-round use. Pre-warms your bed. Never slip into a cold bed again.
Look at all those treasures you got. Mom had a haul tonight.
Okay. Shall I get my trays out?
You got trays.
I'm gonna make muffins, Mike.
You got toothbrush, shower massage, camera, blanket.
It sounds like I spend the whole day in the house, doesn't it? I don't do anything but cook and brush my teeth and then go to bed.
Well, then take a bath and talk on the phone.
I take a bath and I talk on the phone. And then I make muffins.
I should have got a waterproof phone, huh?
And then I take pictures of myself.
See that?
Hi, Paul.
Okay.
This is my present today.
Whoa, good. A new shirt. Thanks, Michael.
Mm-hmm.
I love it. Thank you.
Okay, now from Paul.
All right, this one is from Paul.
Well, we have to bring everything
clear out the inside of the, under the tree. So Santa knows where we have to
go. Hey! Another new shirt.
A plaid shirt.
Whoa.
A plaid shirt.
I got a plaid and a plain.
Is this a plaid shirt?
Thank you, guys.
This goes with a light-colored sweater, like your light-colored sweaters. When you wear in the dark, it looks kind of fun. Wear a contrasting sweater, like that three-button white one.
Sure.
That looks sharp.
Yes.
He likes it, Mike.
I love it. That's Paul.
Why don't we take the stuff
that
out?
Is.
Okay, yeah, let's get it.
Okay, I need to have my kids
now,
have...
Hey, Julie!
We got some more presents here.
Yeah, well, that's enough.
That's enough for you.
Sorry. That goes just, yeah.
Mike.
This is the delivery girl. Delivery girl.
Don't lose my little man.
Deliver.
All right.
Nice present.
Here we go.
Oh,
it's a cool case.
Ooh.
You
gonna
put it in that case for you?
No, I found it.
Very nice.
I got it for my birthday.
Oh, your watch was in here?
Yeah.
Did you see this?
Oh, such a nice thing.
Hey, you know, the other thing we got here, Grandpa Jackson have a present for Mom. Remember what they gave?
What is this? From James Sports.
Some form. Oh, all right. Florida State jersey. Sweet. Oh, no, Gus Frat jersey. A Gus Frat jersey.
All from the Washington Redskins.
Gus Frat.
Of course,
you got a bow on you.
Of course, from
Michael,
I like
open
this.
Yours.
This is sweet.
Michael, open yours.
Mike, I'll do the video camera.
The Lions will be playing the Skins next year.
Julie, I can't wait for you to open your present for Aunt Marla. Just forget about him. I wonder
Thank
if
you.
This is a
Don't
watch
like
Julie's watch.
This is cool.
He's nuts. He's getting help.
And don't point at the light. Just let me do it, because it's too low.
Now maybe
Daddy, can you get Julie up?
Cool.
I got a bracelet from Gallo, but I can't get it on. I can't see very well.
It works.
Yeah, there's a place in Southfield, she said, and I never heard of it. We'll have to go out there. Something, a new place.
Dan Marino jersey!
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah.
All right, Michael.
Dan Marino, is he the guy that...
Let's see your bracelet, huh?
Oh, Daddy, I can't get that. Can you help me?
Sure. Okay.
I'm good at it.
Hey, Mike, you're looking good, bud.
Pretty bracelet.
But next time, throw these away.
Oh, your
Kleenex,
Michael. Don't leave your Kleenex on
it. Okay, I'm
not good. I don't care.
That's interesting.
Don't you think?
I'm throwing my Kleenex away.
You, Dad. Yeah.
Yeah.
You
sound like you're going to be throwing Kleenex away.
Dad, I'm here. Okay, I'm going to open up mine.
Julie's got another present to open.
I can get it open. There's stuff all around them. It says to Julie. From Uncle Doug, Aunt Marla, and Stephanie. Jay.
That's great.
Better roll away.
Oh,
this cute.
When they play that, when they play them, you put it on the back of the car and get hay. Ooh, this is a jersey we put them on, you know?
Yeah.
From Nordstrom's.
Oh. We got a picture of Stephanie. Isn't this cute? What a cute frame.
We'll see you, Mom.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Baby Magnolia.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, you got the bears.
And the hippos, sister.
The rhinos.
And they're your ancestors.
Yes. Okay.
The bears and the rhinos.
Cool.
So
my
daddy was new to have fun. Cute frame.
Let me see.
Daddy. Isn't this cute?
My God.
That's it really good.
Or XL. This bear is my berry when it.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Mom, we wanted this so bad.
I wanted this train.
Come over.
Well, I'll tell you what.
What does it say again, Julie?
To Julie.
Watch it, be careful, John. There's a picture back there that's touching it.
Oh.
Be careful, and Paul, help John carry that big box down. Paul, help. Paul, help.
Help him lift it.
Oh, you got presents, Julia.
She got presents?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Ellie
got presents, Daddy. She's going to have to wait. She's got to sniff them all because she remembers one of them was a ball. Look at her. John is going to open his first this year. Guys. Does he need a knife? Pocket knife time.
Oh, I got it.
Oh. Cool.
Watch the staples.
You know what this is?
Ooh. Ooh. But,
it's a lockbox?
Yes.
Oh, cool.
Santa Claus, what a guy.
Oh. It's a heavy lockbox. Oh. Cool.
Here, Paul, take that into the box and go down towards the kitchen.
Allie, have you been out to go potty?
No, yeah, turn it.
Julie.
John, stand over here. There you go.
Sienna ate the cookies.
Pull it. There you go.
Oh, wow, that's huge.
We haven't been up this early for Christmas in years.
Thank you.
Santa Claus.
Put it in your truck. Thank you, Santa. That's huge.
There's another latch over it right next to it.
Yeah, I see it.
Is that the kind, John? Is that the kind that was on your list?
Mm-hmm. Cool. Thank you.
Okay.
Where else go?
Do you go?
Sharp on the back of the truck.
All right.
Here
we go.
Where
is it?
Where
sweet.
Are we?
All right. It's a camera. Had it.
Yeah, what's stuck in there, Julie? That doesn't feel good, does it?
Wow. Thank you.
Paul got a camera.
Wow.
Julie, awesome. Good thing you got him some film, huh?
And it's a zoom.
Zoom, sweet, flash. All right, that'll be good for the landscapes. Thank you, Santa.
Keep all the parts.
You might want to check your stocking, too.
Okay. All right.
Oh, not now.
Oh, let me get the
monkey
ball.
Whoa, I realized that.
Oh, great.
Can
I
open the present?
Sure.
Not now,
though. Yeah, please stop that. Please stop that.
That's it. John. That was your present.
Shorts from Hillsdale. Sweatpants.
Hillsdale.
Yeah, it's fries.
You like those?
Yes, I do.
You need some.
I do need some. And a shirt. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, Santa.
Okay.
Oh, there's another shirt.
Oh, that's
here.
One.
Sure.
Okay, all
right. Please stop out.
Hey, socks. All right.
Santa,
what's
he knows.
Thick? Okay.
Oh, look at Allie, cut it out.
Hey. There's a garbage bag. Go grab it. Stretch on this trash can.
By the back door, sweetie.
Allie!
Oh, yeah, look.
Doggy
distance.
We're dogs and your people.
Ah!
We're
dogs and your people.
Allie! Oh, don't come to me, silly.
Smart
over there.
You're being very
is
good.
Especially for dogs?
Yeah.
Here.
Good girl. Yay! All right, Jeff.
She'd probably feel a lot better if she could go out. Good girl.
Is that good?
Right in the middle of the camera, Dad.
Great. That's nice.
Cool.
It is pretty. Like the color.
Yeah, I do too. I'm afraid if I put it on, I'll get it.
No. Yeah, do get fuzzy on you.
Thank you very much. That's really nice.
Good. Boom.
Nice.
Boom. We hope it
all
fits.
All right, my turn.
Yeah, well, it looks big.
There you go, Dad.
I like the color, and I like the idea of a flasher out at the top. Just not all one color. There's some.
That's the hallmark.
Beanie Baby.
Beanie Baby.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, Angel 97. Angel 97.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Yes!
That's where I like to see you on.
Better than a Beanie Baby.
Yes! Oh my gosh! Sweet. Thanks, Santa! Alright!
Alright, I'll go next
okay,
to this
Paul.
One.
Oh.
Dad, you're so happy. She's wagging her tail, Dad.
Hey, some pajamas.
Some sleep pants.
Yeah, there we go. That's what I need around here.
Ellie's going nuts.
Thank you.
Ellie likes her present.
She loves it.
I'll go.
Okay.
Cody.
I like that paper. Isn't that paper pretty? Oh, look at this. Julie can do this. Look
yeah,
at this.
Right,
well, why is Julie the box,
though?
Please,
your signature
moves.
Messing is really
clean.
Three new
beanies.
Oh, my gosh! In one box?
Yeah.
Which ones?
Velvet.
Oh, velvet. Stop it.
Hey!
Stop.
Hey!
The junk guy
wanted.
You want a
present?
Sure.
Oh, John's room? I think John's running out. He's got a big one. Oh, cool. Baseball stadiums.
Can you get you up in a car?
Get in now, get it. Oh, what is this?
You have deodorant.
No.
Hey!
Look at her, look at her.
She likes it.
Yeah, what is it?
Dog.
Oh, I like her.
Get it out.
Very nice. I love that. Very nice, Frisbee. And very nice.
Oh. Can I go? Dad, you don't talk.
I'm working the camera.
NFL math.
NFL math. It's how you play that game. Cool.
So is that for the computer?
A computer game. Yeah. And you like play and like get points for it. You need to answer for it.
Cool.
Now I got some dog food.
There you go.
Lamb and rice.
Hey, a hat. And an undershirt.
All
thank
right.
You,
okay, I'm going.
Can Mommy get some coffee?
Yep.
You can see me.
Oh, okay, after Julie opens this present, we'll take a break. Is Tiger Stadium in there?
How can they not put Tiger Stadium in there?
It's not in there?
Oh, well. The new Tiger
there's
Stadium.
There's snow pants!
Yeah, I'm sure that will be. They have, ooh, yeah, that's
on,
like they have more of the newer stuff
yes,
in there.
Yes, my friends, I'm about to take off all my...
I'll get it.
Take off my paper. Thanks, Sam.
All right, can I open this one?
Yeah. You fell?
Yeah.
That's what I wanted. Alan Jackson greatest hits.
Thank you. You're a real Alan Jackson dude.
Yeah. Cool. Thank you.
Rebecca, Sam has brought your cover or your or a box.
It's a thermal pad.
What do you do when you?
Oh, it's
what do you do with that with the cover?
Oh, after skiing. All right. I need one of these.
Good.
If you have, I have a question.
Mike, you're going to be a maniac with that hat and those. Are those real poinsettias on our tree?
No,
whoa!
Noticed. What?
Whoa. Oh, wow, that's cool.
Oh, my gosh. This is awesome. Starter Lions jacket.
Would you wear it to school?
Yeah.
You don't care, huh? Whoa, unzip it. You're going to wreck it.
It's a pullover.
Yeah, pullover.
So you might as well just pull it right over without even un-velcroing
well,
it.
Well, it's better if you unzip it.
Sweet.
This is
awesome.
It
doesn't have a big head, huh?
It's cool. Right. You'd be good for coming out of soup.
Yep.
Big John, so pumped.
Like a sump pump.
Alright, Mike, a sump pump.
Yes.
Alright, this is what Mike wanted, a Big John.
Yep, that's what he wanted.
Catching
That's awesome.
Alright. Oh, sweet. That's all, that's like huge.
I know.
That's
cool. Huge.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
We'll break right. it in.
How is that, Mike?
It's good.
That's is that the same kind
really nice
of that's
the Wilson.
Yes.
Yeah,
think it's too big?
No.
No. It's good.
It's not.
The bigger the better.
Is that the like the ones you used before?
Yeah.
Great.
It's almost like the same thing. But better, I think.
It looks like it's already a little bit broken in.
Yeah, look at
the
its
pockets
got, look
already
at the
indented.
Top, look at the top of it. It's what they call a pro scoop top.
Oh, cool.
See,
yeah,
it's thinner
like
at the top.
Yeah.
It's like a regular fielder's glove
yeah.
at the top, so you can scoop up. From.
Right.
No excuses.
Instead of just having to smother it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm going to open this heavy one. Franklin Day Planner System.
All right. And it goes with your Franklin Day Planner cover.
This must have been a surprise.
The 10 natural laws of successful time
life man. I wonder if you get a Hiram tape.
Oh, I can't wait to see that. Thank you.
Let's see it. You see it?
Okay, Julie, let's see. You got one?
Pretty cool.
The
book, The 10 Natural Laws of Successful Time and Life Management by Hiram W. Smith.
Don't make stupid tapes. Number 2.
Don't make stupid tapes. Number 3. Stop making stupid tapes.
And some pants. And
purple.
Some socks.
Purple.
Put
it over there, David.
Looking forward to... No thanks.
Okay,
putting on some sweatpants and...
And,
Picking back?
Can I have some? I haven't got any.
Oh, pass it over to Julie. Where's the napkin, too?
Oh, everybody's going in.
DZ, I'm gonna open this one. Alright. For your
office work. I'll pause to just put a stocking cap on and get the grandpa award. Wear all his Christmas gifts at once.
Oh, sweet, a
cool.
Fleece.
And sweatpants.
I like that one. It's
the lion's colors.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's a thin one.
Yeah, it is.
Don't get too hot.
Yeah, so I can wear it to school a lot because it won't be too hot. And some sweatpants. Alright. That's what I need. Thank you, Sam. And...
Mike's feeling out his presence before he opens them.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah,
thinking no one will notice.
These are ski, well not really ski pants, but
whatever you want.
Yeah. The comfortable kind.
Hang around.
Like,
go outside.
Hang out.
Just hang out in.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah.
Okay. We got a girl.
Good idea.
Oh. No, the other girl. Where's that guy?
Oh, invisible dog!
Ellie! Whoa!
dolls.
You build a model.
Yeah, you build a model of a
and
dog.
And you can take it apart and look at all the insides. All the parts.
This is old dog.
Kind of like Johnny's learning about the cat.
If the clothes mine wasn't plastic.
Is that cool?
You bet it was in the shape of Valley.
I wouldn't mind taking the pieces out of it though.
Oh,
that's awesome.
Alright, I'm gonna. Oh. Oh, that was really a strange thing to say.
That would be.
Hey, a mirror! Alright! Mirror, mural, hello.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
Alright, I need one in my room.
Who's the most fierce?
It's good!
Alright.
Oh,
alright, here's my last big one. Here we go.
Yeah. Santa was low on wrapping paper.
The Beautyrest Ultra Sleep Warmer Automatic Mattress Pad. Hey!
Awesome.
No more heating pad, alright. This is cool. So, this is like a pillow or.
No. Cover goes over there. Your whole bed.
Oh, so it's kind of
like on top.
Oh, okay, cool.
Your heating pad.
So that's what it boils down to is the heating pad.
Yeah, thanks.
So,
very big heating pad.
Yeah, I'm not
going to say mine. Is that the same as mine? Yeah.
Michael, you still got some?
Yeah, I got my last one. Here we go. Alright!
Right when Paul got his.
Hey.
Mike looks around in his boxes to see which one might have had. I saw it. He kind of glanced over looking at the man. Could it be in any of those guys?
Hey, okay, alright.
You can take your robe off now.
Oh, sweet, it has a big line on
the
way.
So
does yours, dude. I
want. Hey, this is my last one.
Looks good, Mike.
Oh, Mike.
Now all we need is one of those lion cheesehead hats.
Yeah, those are cool. I got to take a cheesehead paint with blue. You put a light.
I'm opening my next one.
Okay, last one. It snowed a little bit more last night.
It's
different. Mike's got this sludge down the edge.
Yeah, there.
Oh my gosh!
Aqua?
Oh my gosh! Put it in the water.
Well, let's pretend. Aqua now.
He ate it, look!
And you can get the big crane, you have all these jewels and stuff. This
Whoa.
Is awesome.
Aqua Legos.
Thanks,
is there another guy?
Is there dolphins in
Mike,
there?
Mike, you can add your stuff to it.
Is there an octopus to it?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's an octopus right there.
I don't know if I'd open it right now, babe.
There's an octopus
in
there. Watch out, dude. There's an octopus in there.
Johnny, where's your pocket knife?
Oh my god.
Did you talk to Liz last night before you went to bed?
There's like a guard tower. All these guys.
Cool. I wonder how long 10 o'clock mass lasted.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Could someone help her, please?
Hi, Dad.
There's our security guard. Keeping it secure.
Honey, you didn't get any still pictures. Did you? That's good.
Nope.
Can you do that? My camera if you want.
Oh, good idea.
Grab your stocking, Paul.
Alright.
Honey, maybe just in. Okay, where's the camera? Daddy's the camera.
We'll load it up. All right. A roll of film.
Look at what else is in here.
I don't open them yet because we have too much paper on
the table. Can I have
my stocking? Cool. My little friend horn.
Traditional scary mode.
Hey.
Traditional?
Office?
Mike,
do
you
want to help me make it? Yeah. Can you please do it now?
Hang on. I know.
Mom.
Hey, some
goggles. Thank you. Should I wear
some of this powder?
Caramel?
Traditional.
Caramel?
Traditional.
Should we
open it?
12-pack of Energize.
A 12-pack?
How did
they
pack
them? Oh, wow. It's not a 12-pack.
I got an 8-pack.
I'm not sure. Oh, you got an 8-pack.
Pistachios and gum. Thank you.
Probably could take some of that to work today.
Some gum.
Is this mine?
That's yours.
Cadbury's.
The lions! Like I got more guardians.
Oh, cool. No, are those lions or white striped tigers, aren't they?
Hey,
Paul?
Are they?
Grab that white bag on the CD player.
New goggles!
Yes! It's good, so you don't want to steal mine.
We'll put them away when we need extras.
Hyena!
Oh, hyena! Wow!
They're hyena?
Paul.
Oh, cool! Photo electronic battery. This is great. Whoa!
Cool, I got some batteries.
4C batteries! Whoa.
I think those are for puppy. Puppy loses his gas.
Here, can I fall for sure?
Pistachios.
Yes!
She loves them. My kid has fun pistachios.
Alright, I'll open mine, Dad.
There's no sitting ones.
Do you have any Mike Tigers like
that?
No.
That's the wrong kind.
And milk chocolate?
It's dairy.
Dairy, whatever.
That's right. Don't
Well, tell me, I'm calling it goggles.
Oh, wait.
Oh!
Don't tell
me. Oh, good. Blue. Okay, alright.
Should I get them?
Color blues.
Me too.
Well, back. Berries.
Maybe you got some.
Read the instructions.
Excuse me?
Ooh, Al, you got a pizza chip.
Yay! And what's this? What is it?
I have so much insulation in my pads and these shoes. I get a lot taller.
What do you got? A new one?
Got a new one.
Hey! A gun case!
You need
I needed one.
I don't know if it's for the fit. No, John's bringing the rifle. And I'll make sure if it fits. Because it's got a little scope on it. It didn't fit my scope.
Yeah.
So if not, I'll get you another one.
I think the
this might work.
Right.
Is
it, you know?
This is great. Thanks, Grandpa.
If you need one.
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Can I take this torch?
Get two guns.
John.
Right here? And right here.
Whoa.
It's a cross with sapphires.
Well, met before,
and one little diamond in the middle. I saw it in the Cadillac, so I really liked it.
His family is a huggy, kissing.
Kind of surprising. Well, this is all. He's got me all the sapphires over the last few years. The earrings, the ring, and the syrup. Oh, you're amongst the guys.
Yeah,
okay.
How about that?
Don't worry, I'm the only girl in the family.
That.
They're used.
She's used to being Canadian maple syrup at the factory or whatever the sugary or whatever they call it. And we took a ride down this dirt road about 6 miles and came out to this farm that had absolutely unbelievable.
I see coffee
syrup.
Cake with my little eyes.
And
cinnamon rolls.
So we bought maple syrup.
So what you looking at this?
Let me sit down there. I'll sit this in.
Cinnamon rolls.
I must eat one of these.
I think Julie wants one of these.
Otherwise, I'll have to.
Okay, should we warm some more up? What do you think?
You may start in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Dear God, thank you for us being able to come together, and thank you for this food. Amen.
Amen.
Very nice. And we got a lot to be thankful for.
Ham. Oh, that's right.
The glass I broke this morning, that was the first one I ever broke. And now, how many years have we been married? Hang on. How many years?
A new calculator.
Cool.
Hey, all right.
A new calculator. Oh.
I broke one of my
a little wine glass.
One good one?
Well, silver rims.
You know, I have put all the silver rims down.
We're recording.
You know, I have to put all the silver rims down. Not the whole sun anymore. What? 56 years old.
They're beautiful.
I mean, they're very simple. Well, but they ring like a bell.
I just picked some plain ones with a little silver on top. They were really
with the silver
reasonable that people would actually buy me.
Did you put it in?
My mother-in-law, about 10, 15 years ago, she decided I should have.
Thanks. Oh, you're welcome.
Let's see, Paul.
I didn't know what music you might want. If you can use it for something different.
You guys got
different.
A Super Bowl board going here.
Well, we're going to do that more towards
actually, it's just so you say,
yeah, but I'm here now. All my money now.
Well, Best Buy, too. You
don't trust it, John.
There's movies, there's CDs, there's other stuff.
Did I tell you when I went to Las Vegas?
No, it's
the sports book out there. Was
everything. It's everything.
Oh, that's great.
You get music.
Allie, hush. What's he got going like that?
There are books on deer.
Is that for me?
Okay, for watching.
Thank you.
Open the door first, and I tell you where she's going.
Want you to read the dedication.
This is from us.
Julie, did you tell Ansa that you were really happy with your arrangement? Found a refrigerator.
Oh, yeah. Okay, great.
Thank you. She saves every cup.
written by the guy who wrote the
interview. You got one of these? That's from Lee and Joe.
Same guy.
It's a ball kit. You follow the paper, what you follow the instructions and plant this, and it'll come up inside.
Open it up, Janice.
Hey, I'm taking care of it, all
right? It should pop right out.
No.
It's got a glass jar in it.
Showed you how to do it.
And you fill it with water, and you put the bowl on the bowls on top.
In 6 to 7 weeks, you'll have clusters.
You don't have to feed it, do we?
No, it's real, it's real bright in the background.
I just wanted to make sure it has the water.
That's a BL, that's a backlight.
How much feeding would you have to do?
Well, I don't know, but I got this Wheels on Meals coming over. I can't afford it.
Mom, that's from John and I for you.
Wheels on Meals?
No, Meals on Wheels.
It should
be a
tuck-in thing. There you go.
High performance food. Yeah, this gives you runs.
By the way,
what's Mr. Rock's first name?
I don't know. What's Rock's first name?
Oh, John Rock?
Super.
Jenny, look at it. Shout Jenny.
Where are you going to put that?
Oh, Jenny.
His daughter is real tight with Carrie. Oh, Gary Rock.
Gary Rock.
What is
Gary
it?
Rock.
Grandma, show it to the camera.
She's still at GMI?
Yes.
She's
doing very well.
Doing very well. Yeah, Gary is a character.
Show Ma, Dad. Mom?
Show the camera.
Oh,
isn't that
beautiful?
Isn't that a great idea for my garage?
Show
the camera.
Mom, these are tapes of, it's choir, I think it's choir and organ.
I saw my buddy this morning.
Music in a cathedral.
He was out there.
I put the seatbelt on, and I do not like this black seatbelt.
Just relaxing, meditation sort of thing.
Music in an organ.
You can call, I'm
going to
open mine.
Go ahead and open yours, honey.
You guys have got a good, at least a tape player.
Oh, yeah. Top of the line.
You've got a decent tape player, haven't you?
Did you say
today?
See,
today
was
great.
I got
somebody today.
Uh-oh, I taped it.
Here, I got a pocket
finger. I got a fingernail.
I couldn't do that with my fingernail. I'd lose them.
Slide it right out.
Need to be slow.
Like, want me to beat you?
What? Who was this from?
Mom, look
at it. We did so much shopping.
Oh, is that beautiful? It's a mirror and a brush and a comb.
Oh, she's great.
For her dressing.
I remember giving these to her. To my granddaughters over the years. They like to have that.
We threw away gifts.
I still have the silver set my grandmother gave me.
Now, do I polish these?
I have it, They are silver plated. They will probably have to be polished.
But Lee and Carrie's haven't tarnished a great deal.
It used to be 100.
The plate doesn't tarnish like silver does.
Beautiful.
But they're pretty.
Is that Eddie Bauer
one?
Yes. Those are the ones that are made to fit the holder
in
an Explorer.
In an Explorer.
Allie is so good to you. Isn't she? we don't exchange anymore, but that's for my doggy because he takes good care of her. And
Allie.
And so you can borrow it because he could take good care of her too. Thank you. I used the proofs. His proofs were just exceptional. I'll have to show them to you. One proof is better than the next.
Not really. I could never figure that out.
All right, this is a good one too. Last minute, Michael. Thank goodness you told me what you wanted.
Outdoor.
Put us.
Yeah, it's outdoor one.
This was the one that he liked.
Oh, yeah.
God, he is a combination.
Got
to blow out of his
dust. No, he's not. Well, he is a bit, but he most resembles Dad's dad.
Fight the girls off?
Do you want me to?
Oh, he has a very good.
Every color.
It's worth somewhere near $1,000.
I don't want it, but.
Try and get it.
We have your train downstairs, right. Don't we, John?
Yeah.
There you go, I'm going to open this. Okay. Is this line L or is this line L? I think
it's best. I'm pretty sure it is.
Okay, Paul, let's get with it. I love the way you
middle 50s, early 60s.
Oh. Hey, some jeans.
Die cast. Hey, pants, Paul.
All right.
I'll get some jeans.
You don't have to remember the number on the engine, babe.
9072, maybe?
I have to tape up this bag.
Is that make it that? That's how you can tell the model.
Oh, never mind.
Well, I know what the model is, but the engine number on mine is 425.
Mine is like it's gray and yellow. It says Western Pacific on it or something.
Okay, then you've got a true like a diesel electric crazy.
Yeah.
I've got a steam
locomotive.
Oh, okay. What do you got?
That's for you, all right.
What is this?
A snack and sandwich maker.
All right.
It's for you. It's for Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, okay.
You can make your own sandwiches. Grilled sandwiches in there.
What do you want? A recipe for heaven's sake?
I'm gonna open up this one.
Next year you get the maid, okay?
Okay.
You plug it in.
I'm gonna open this one.
Well, he's the guy that.
I'm gonna open this one.
He's the guy that I walked in. He had a paper plate in the toaster oven.
Dan. Dan.
Well, I have to put it in the microwave.
Dan.
You have toaster oven.
Only
in the microwave.
You
didn't
have a fire.
Yep.
Daddy.
Yep.
Oh, it's like waffles.
Here goes Julie. Mm-hmm. It's not really like waffles.
I'm gonna open it.
Oh, okay.
A sandwich press. Take two pieces of bread, butter them on the outside, yep. Throw some ham and cheese on them, throw them in there and squish them, and then we'll cook them and toast them.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, what you got? Oh.
And you can You'll take them with you wherever you go.
Is that a bracelet?
Get
your 4 years of college.
It's a necklace and a bracelet. Should be in there. They
stuck together?
Yeah.
Rock bottom somewhere. Smart is going to plug it.
Anyways,
Pamela, I got a next one.
Thank you, Grandma
and
Grandpa.
Yeah, that's nice of college, but the dorm food just ain't cut.
Well, Sunday night, you don't get food. You only get one meal on Sunday. Breakfast.
Grandma and Grandpa?
Thank you, so I guess
you're welcome.
It was. Is it
tangled? The guy's all done.
Michael, you got everything? Do you want me to do it?
I'm a very good knot untangler when it comes to.
Mine is particularly bad knot. I have a drop pearl.
I'll tell her.
And it's a very thin. And every time. And I try to put it away, pull it together.
Perfect.
Something gets in there.
It's kind of like the sock monster that takes
yeah.
Socks.
Uh-huh. Oh, John's convinced there's an alternate universe that's connected in your clothes dryer. And the socks just go through.
That's why you never just buy one pair. You gotta buy two exact things.
You buy his cute Christmas socks for Julie. They want to sit in the stand there and go.
The price on that is so and so. You get my discount, which is 70%.
He buys them at his discount for 70%.
He's a manager.
70% discount.
Yeah.
She got
her
corral, so she can set up
her
horses.
Thank you, Grandpa.
They were supposed to be like $35 a piece, and I got them for $36.
Wow.
Well,
whatever.
What sale price was it? You then?
No, but the six of them were listed as $700.
We'll have to make sure we keep an eye on that friend.
Well, you feel like you're better when you have a shoe store to sell.
Yeah.
Oh, the last day he handed us up a shoe.
You got $200. And we bought.
And several pairs of socks and walked out for $100.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Oh, what'd you get?
You're a wall and boy, right?
Yeah. Calendar each day.
Oh, beautiful.
Great. Oh my God. Thank you, Grandpa. There's a McCall right here.
It was the last day on the job in this company.
It's a
calendar. Oh. He just sold everything he could as cheap as he could send it out the door.
With his discount and a boiling point.
Does he like his new job?
Very much. He's running the
Well, that's cool. We've got a different picture on every day of the year.
That guy, isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, the best
thing in the world.
Oh, is that beautiful?